There's been so many things that's held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got